an advocate for women in business.
That's all I have
to figure out for sure.
Yeah.
Well, keep my heart.